Hello, today I'm going to be showing you how to do an olie in the fingerboard touch deck. First of all, you do the position shown. Then, this is the olie. The next step I'm going to be showing you is how to do a kickflip. And this is another way how to do an olie. Good night, everybody.